Greetings, agents, and welcome to the Agent Archives. Today's file is a throwback to a more far-out time, the disco era, where the story of a certain slamming, singing sensation with dreams of making it as a star begins. Alison Blaire, the owner of the stage name Dazzler, is a one-of-a-kind mutant with brilliant powers. Quite literally. She can turn any sound vibrations into light and energy, resulting in everything from mesmerizing light shows to blinding illuminations to trance-inducing rays to laser-filled explosions. She can even fool the human eye with holograms and the perception of invisibility. And don't count out her Superfly roller skates, turkeys. When Allison's mutant powers first manifested while she was on stage at her junior high school dance, everyone thought the groovy colors and lights she created were part of a technological show. She has since used this excuse to explain away her abilities, while she uses them to make incredible displays for her crowds. It was at one of her performances where she first met the X-Men, saving them from the Hellfire Club, while accidentally rendering one of them catatonic. Gnarly. The X-Men extended an invitation for Dazzler to join them, an invitation she actually refused. Dazzler's ambition was always to sing on stage as a disco queen, not jump aboard the wild lifestyle of a mutant crime fighter. However, even as a solo act, trouble always seemed to find her. Dazzler has clashed with the likes of Enchantress, Doctor Doom, and has even battled and defeated the Hulk. Other times, she was even endowed with the cosmic power of Galactus and was asked to audition for the Avengers. Dazzler said that the superhero trip just wasn't for her and kept forging her own path. Lucky for us, that wasn't always the case. After working with the X-Men on one fateful adventure, Dazzler finally took them up on their offer and joined their ranks, balancing careers as a musician and a mutant hero. Often underestimated, Dazzler and her golden vocal cords have made the difference in fights many times over. She counts many of the world's greatest heroes as her fans when she's on tour and when she's on the battlefield. That's it for this time, agents. Boogie over to that subscribe button and we'll hit you with the next file from the Agent Archives.